blue sky, we get a really nice blue water.
Don't you touch the sky, hold your two hands.
Makes sense, right?
Yep.
So what happens is the light comes down from the sky, it hits the water, it refracts through the water. Now there are two reasons why this lake becomes so blue. One, it's the second cleanest lake we have in the district. So it's very, very nice clean water. The sunlight can go right through it. Gets to the bottom, it has two particular volcanic products, one called rhyolite and the other one